The selection for this bouquet is Elstromeria, Glasshouse Chrysanthemums, Brightly Coloured Rose, Snotty Gobble, which is actually a myrtle, and this is being arranged in the hand, making sure that we're looking at the length of the foliage to the length of the flowers. Roses, clean off those outer sepal casing petals. Always make sure the flowers look at their best. And we're now adding another layer, chrysanthemum, snotty gobble foliage, and the overall structure of the bouquet. When you're using long-stemmed flowers, don't hold them too high up the stem. Otherwise, you're cutting stems at completion, and you end up with a much shorter bouquet. As an open wrapping, this bouquet would look enormous as a gift. This can be finished with tie tape